Hurry, where? Oh, crap! Mother... Oh, I see you up there. You've stop drooling. I am not going over there.
We're
experiencing a heightened containment hazard
level today.
Yes, we are. It's a frickin' big alien drawling out of hatches. Is it safe for me now? Has he stopped drawling? No, he's still there drawling. I'm not going underneath it if it's there drooling.
Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking.
Okay, so it sits at either side, so I've got to try and get past this android. What was the android doing then? Right, so the android's going that way. We'll go this way. The door's locked.
We're experiencing a heightened containment. Follow me, please. Now.
Alright.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols? I can now. Shoot on.
Get off!
You're becoming hysterical.
Yeah, of course I'm becoming hysterical.
You're starting to test my patience.
Has operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
Projecting area compromised.
Will you? Just die. Right, okay. Right, yo. Let's try this again. There we go. Please tell me not. Hurry where? Oh, crap! Mother... Androids doing football training.
If my services do not meet Zeekson standards, please log a complaint.
Come on, get off me.
Come with me, please.
No, not this again. Ugh. Ouch. No!
This is not the answer.
Ah! Get off me! Get off!
It's my turn now.
No, no, no.
Don't run.
Oh, get off! Oh. It's an alien I can't deal with. So if we stay out of his sight, let's see if...
...are working to Android range. Talk to Zeekson.
Wait until he leaves that computer, then we'll hack it. Get off me!
Someone's here! Just get out. I'm trying to warn you.
Come on.
Ripley.
That was a better way of doing it. The challenge is, Reaper challenged me to stream Alien live. Because Reaper's going to take a turn on it next time. Supposed to be going. Oh, crap it. God's sake. Next, come on. Oh, for... All right.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now.
Yeah, not now. I'm about to shoot this guy.
This is a Seekson-assisted installation.
Come on, load faster, you silly girl. Get fully loaded again. Well, yeah, because they know in person, we'd liable to kill them. But to be honest, I'll let you into a secret. My job, I am a teacher. And I get the same amount of abuse from kids, regardless. Can be pretty bad. Because they know there is no comeback. I can't do a thing to them. So I get quite a lot of abuse. I'm not clear. Is there drawling again? You went running off there, hiding.
You had to push that bit too far, huh?
Where am I gonna go?
You pushed us far enough.
Oh, hello.
Yeah.
I couldn't get away from it, so I just had to shoot at it. Oh, this is... No, that's just... Okay. Right, now before we hit this button, let's see, have I got enough map records so I can see an alternative route? So I can run out of there, go that way. Bypass them guys, I suppose. I don't know. Okay, we'll give it a go. If all else fails, the alien gets me again. Yeah, it is the parents. It is the parents that do it. I will admit that. There is no rules, there's no comeback. The little darlings can do what they like, as you say. Right, so where am I going to go? I've got to go that way, so why can't I go down ER? Why do I have to go the long way round? Okay. Well, that's why that door's locked. I see you drooling there. Oh, crap! Good plan. Forgot about the vents. Oh, bastardo. Well, military. My parents were the same. They were military. I'm military.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley.
So, yeah, very strict we are. Oh, for crying out loud, get off me!
To sleep, Mud Chance to dream.
Right, okay, so that's Mr. Android dead. Right, let's try this one more time. Let's see if we can get it done this time. Where is it? There it is.
Thank you.
Right, let's see. Can we get out of here this time? Look, Mr. Alien. He's there. Why don't you go and grab him? I am so holding my breath. I am moving my head around every time I go near these friggin' ceiling fans. I am moving my head. Alright, I'm not. Holy shit!